Hello friends, find the value of t if 5 to the power t equal to 100. Let's have a solution. To solve this problem, take log on both sides, log 5 to the power t equal to log 100. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, then it will be t log 5 equal to log 100 as it is. To find t, divide by log 5 on both sides, where log 5 cancels, t equal to log 100 over log 5, as 100 equal to 25 times 4, t will be equal to log 25 times 4 over log 5, as log mn equal to log m plus log n. We can write it as t equal to log 25 plus log 4 over log 5, separate it into fractions, t equal to log 25 over log 5 plus log 4 over log 5, where 25 equal to 5 times 5, which is equal to 5 square, and 4 equal to 2 times 2, which is equal to 2 square, then t will be equal to log 25 will be 5 square over log 5 plus log 4 is 2 square over log 5, t equal to 2 log 5 over log 5 plus 2 log 2 over log 5, where log 5 cancels, t equal to 2 plus 2 log 2 over log 5. Since log a over log b equal to log a to the base b, we have t equal to 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5, which is our the value of t. In the next step, I am going to verify 5 to the power t equal to 100. Put the value of t. 5 to the power t is 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 equal to 100 as it is, as a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, then it will be 5 to the power 2 times 5 to the power 2 log 2 to the base 5 equal to 100 as n log m equal to log m to the power n, that will be 5 times 5 is 25 times 5 to the power log 2 to the power 2 to the base 5 equal to 100 as it is. Next, we have here 25 times 5 to the power log 2 square is 4 to the base 5 equal to 100 as a to the power log b to the base a equal to b. We have 25 times 5 to the power log 4 to the base 5 will be here 4 equal to 100 as it is, and 25 times 4 is 100 equal to 100. You can see left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 satisfies this equation of 5 to the power t equal to 100. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.